Hey, good morning. Welcome back to English class. In this class, we are going to learn 4th unit reading A, Tenali paints a horse. Okay, look at the picture and answer the questions that follows. Okay, did you observe? Okay, see the questions. Look at the title and guess what you are going to read about. By observing the picture, you can notice something and answer the questions. Look at the title and guess what you are going to read out. So title is Tenali paints a horse. So you can simply say that it is a drawing by Tenali. Who do you think is the person with the turban? So turban is a one of the thing we can wear to head or top of the head. It is one cloth item. Next one, can you name the person sitting on the throne? So throne is a one of the place at the middle for higher or higher officials sit in this place. What do you think Tenali Raman will do in the story? So we know Tenali Ramakrishnan always opens puzzles or riddles with wise manner. Can you share a story about Tenali Raman? Okay, you can recall or remember the stories of Tenali Ramakrishnan as you learn or seen or watch by TV, you can recall or recollect it. Now, read the following drama and answer the questions that follows. Okay, Tenali Raman was a poet and jester at the court of Krishna Devaraya of Vijayanagar. So, he was a poet. He can write poems and as well as a jester, a man who tells jokes and funny stories. So he was in Krishna Devaraya court, Vijayanagar. He was famous for his wit and intelligence. So you know he was very intelligent as well as he was a wit also, the ability to say clever and amusing things. This interesting play provides an example of his wit. So this story tells us about his wit. So how he is intelligently or cleverly do such type of things very interestingly. Read the drama and answer the questions that follows. Okay, let us see the characters in this lesson. So what are the characters? Raja Krishna Devaraya, King of Vijayanagar. Tenali Raman, poet and jester at the court, and names not given, 1, 2, 3, 4, courtiers. They are the officials or knights, different positions in that court. Okay. Let us see the lesson. Okay, scene 1. So, this story was divided into different scenes. So first scene, one day Raja Krishna Devaraya and his courtiers watch as an artist shown his paintings to the king. So one day one artist came to Krishna Devaraya court and showed his art. The king and most of his courtiers are impressed with the paintings. So all of them, officials, courtiers or kingdom, all of them amused, very much impressed by seeing that art. The king and most of his courtiers are impressed with the painting. However, one of the courtiers, Tenali Raman, looks displeased. So except Tenali Raman, all of them impressed, but Tenali Ramakrishnan was not impressed, displeased, not impressed. Raja, that is really a beautiful painting. I can almost feel the peace of the village scene. So Krishnadevaraya is talking, the painting is very beautiful. When I see the painting, I feel the peace of village sense. So two people are there. You can also observe there on the picture, two people, son and cow in the picture. So by seeing this picture, I can feel that scene is a village scene. Okay, you are a very talented artist. Here is a bag of gold for you. So by appreciation, Raja gave a bag of gold to artist. We shall be very pleased if you can stay on at our court and make more beautiful paintings like this. And also Raja offered artist, so if you can stay in our court, you can get more rewards, and also we are very pleased, and also you can draw more beautiful paintings like this. Raja asked and giving this offer. Artist, your highness is very kind. It will be an honor to paint for your majesty. So here the key words are highness and majesty. So these two words indicates telling very obediently, respectfully or kindly accepting a king's offer. Tenali, I don't think there are such good paintings at all. So one of the official, one of the courtier, Tenali Ramakrishnan is talking now. So he is saying, I don't think there are such good paintings at all. So I don't think that painting is not at all a good. Raja, how can you say that? I think they are perfectly lovely. So but Raja said, so I don't think that is not wrong. It's very beautiful, it's good. So Tenali, for one thing, where is the other side of these two men? You can only see their one side face. And for another, where is the face of that cow? So can you see the, or can you notice the pictures? Two persons, one cow is there in the picture, in artist picture. So in these pictures, two persons one side we can see, at the same time cows one side only we can see. Where is the other side? So this is the question by Tenali Ramakrishna. Raja, what an ignorant fool you are. Everything cannot be painted. You must imagine the bits that are missing. Okay, see that, what an ignorant feel without knowledge. So Raja is very angry and scolding Tenali Ramakrishna as a, you are a ignorant fool, and also extended his words, everything cannot be painted. You must imagine the bits that are missing. So we cannot paint two ways where we are missing. Missing part we can only imagine. So that is the answer by Raja. Tenali again talking, I bet I can paint better than that. Well, I could if I had the paints. Okay, next, Tenali Ramakrishnan immediately answered, I bet I can paint better than that. So if you agree, well, I could if I had the paints. If I had the paints, I could draw better than that. So Tenali Ramakrishnan challenged bit on that. So I could, if I had paints, I could draw the paints well. Okay, next one. Raja, I bet a bag of gold that you can't. I will give you the paint and the paper. You may also take leave from the court for a month. If at the end of the month you bring me a painting that is half as good as the ones we saw today. And also Raja offered a one bag of gold if you can draw a better paint and also giving a leave for 1 month. After 1 month, you can bring back your painting. That should be a half as good as, at least half good as, half good, half as good as if you draw today drawn painting. I promise you a bag of gold and the title King of Artists. So Raja gave this offer, and also we can praise you with the title King of Artists. And Tenali, I agree. After a month, I will show you a better painting than that one. Okay. So Tenali accepted that bet, and the courtiers start smiling, thinking that he would lose the bet. They know Tenali Raman cannot paint at all. Tenali looks at the giggling courtiers angrily and walks. So all of them courtiers thinking, smiling and thinking, definitely Tenali would lose this bet. And also Tenali looks, all of the courtiers are giggling. So giggling means it is a laugh in a silly way. So all of them laughing and angrily and walks out. So this is all the incidents seen by Tenali. First courtier is talking. We have really caught him out, sir. He thinks he is the smartest person in the world. So first courtier is telling to Raja, sir, you really caught him. Sir, you got him with this. Is this person is thinking as a, this is the smartest person in the world. Second person, he has really painted himself into a corner. I would like to see him get out of that one. Sir, he has really painted himself into a corner. So definitely he may painted himself into a corner. I would like to see him get out of that one. So definitely he would be get out of that one. Raja, I would not be too certain of that. He really is very clever. So I don't think so. I don't think so. What you are telling, that I don't think so. He really very clever. So maybe I have a hope on that because he is a very clever. Okay. So scene 1 is completed. Scene 2. A month is over. A courtiers are waiting eagerly for Tenali to bring in his painting. They're smiling and whispering to each other. So after 1 month, so the court position is all of them waiting for Tenali, and all of them are smiling and whispering, some small size of voice coming from each one. So Raja, so what do we do today? So after the 1 month, Raja asked, what do we do today? One courtier, sir, the day has arrived when Tenali Raman shows you his painting. And first courtier recollects the incidents 1 month back to the Raja. Raja, where is he? It's late and almost time for my lunch. So we have been waiting for him and it's almost reached to lunch time. Where is he? Second courtier, perhaps he is so busy with his painting that he has lost track of the days. So first courtier tell that maybe he is busy with the painting. Maybe he has lost his track of days. It means he could not count 30 days. Maybe he lost his days. Third count, perhaps his painting is so good that he can't bear to part with it. Maybe he checked his painting, so that is not good. That's what he can't bear to part with it. He can't see his face. That's what he did not come. Raja, well, I can't wait anymore. Somebody should go to his house and tell him that he has lost his bed and the bag of gold. And somebody go to his home and tell that you lost your bed and also your bag of gold. And fourth quarter, it's only fair that if he doesn't make good his boast, he should pay a penalty. I feel he should pay the court a bag of gold. And fourth courtier answered that, sir, it is not fair. Just leave him on his boast. Boast means self-praisal. So I mean, it means something without having their excessively telling about themselves. That is a self boast. So that is a self boast, sir. Definitely you should not leave him. He should be a punishment. That is a penalty. I feel he should pay the court a bag of gold. So fourth courtier answered that. First courtier, indeed, yes, I agree, sir, that he should. So for first courtier also agreed that definitely it is very necessary, sir, he should pay the gold to the court. Third courtier, ah, there he is. He seems to have brought it, but it is covered with cloth. So third courtier noticed that Tenali Ramakrishnan is coming to court. Maybe he brought it, but he covered that painting. Tenali comes in with two men carrying a painting covered with a sheet of cloth. When Tenali gestures, the men lift the cloth to the display and empty canvas. The painting has only a few curved strokes of black on the right hand edge and a few lines of green at the bottom below it. So Tenali Ramakrishnan brought his painting, and this painting carried by two people, and Tenali ordered him to cover off the cloth on the painting. So they both of them cover off. And we can see that there is nothing, only two curves and two curves at the bottom. So this is the picture they have seen there. Tenali, good afternoon, sir. See what a beautiful horse I have drawn. It's a magnificent black stallion with a white star on its forehead. So stallion, it means an adult male horse. So that is a adult male horse. Look at there, with a white star on its forehead. You can also see that there is a white star on her head. Look at the polished leather saddle on it, and also there is a leather saddle slippers. There is a leathered slippers on it. I wonder if I should have the reins trail like that. So this is only trail. So he explained to Raja. Next, Raja, what's this? I can't see a horse. This is very insulting. You are trying to make a fool of me. So Raja is very angry and scolding Raman. So I can't see anything. This is just like an insulting without a drawing. You're insulting me by showing or telling everything. You're trying to make me a fool of me. There's nothing on this canvas. Okay, Tenali. Well, you were the one who told me that we had to use our imagination outside the canvas, gazing at some lush green grass. Look, you can see the edge of its tail in that corner. So you can also see the canvas, it means a picture, drawing plate on Tenala Ramakrishnan hands, so there is only wall, one tail is outside. So Tenala Ramakrishnan telling that, sir, you can imagine that behind that wall there is a grass, and also you can imagine that horse tail and everything is, you can imagine, that is only told by you only. So Raja, so you old rascal, you have got the better of me. You old rascal is not a scolding, so it is appreciation. Minister, where is the bag of gold? Give it to Tenali Raman, the cleverest man in my kingdom. So Raja realizes his mistake and also realizes wiseness of Tenali Ramakrishnan. So he wanted to appreciate Tenali Ramakrishnan and offers a bag of gold and all the court of court in a very happy moment. All of them laugh, and finally Tenali Ramakrishnan proved his painting, and also he is a wise and wit jester and a poet. Okay, so see the glossary. Wit, the ability to say clever and amusing things. Gesture, a man who tells jokes and funny stories. Gestures, signals with hand. Stallion, an adult male horse. Okay, finally from this story, what do you understand? Tenali Ramakrishnan was a very wit, knowledgeable person. He can open any type of puzzles in a intelligent way. Okay, thank you, children.